Rose was a woman with impeccable taste in shoes, but horrible judgment when it came to men. Once the girlfriend of Stillwater drug kingpin Angela Lopez, Luz found herself bouncing from one Colombian drug czar to the next. She knew what she was doing was wrong, but let's be honest, who can really afford red sole stilettos without a little drug money? But here in the fiery pit, with her possessions stripped bare, she had time to reflect on her past choices and realize her mistakes. Legal Lee saw a penitent woman and was compelled to help her. Of course, she could have been totally unrepentant and Legal Lee would still have taken her as a client, but at least a lesson was learned.
I'm not through with you, Dex.